Tea, Mawira Maria, Orutete, Omode, Omarutete, Nawara, Vene Koyora, Eyoire, Ore Miwaku.
Gĩthomo kĩa igĩrĩ gĩ kuma Akorintho wa mbere kĩongo gĩa 12 ithatũ nginya 7 12 nginya 13 gũthoma maũra ma mũthuure Paulo kũrĩ andũ a Akorintho. Ariũ a ithe witũ, gũtirĩ mũndũ ũngĩhota kuuga atĩ Yesu nĩwe mwathani witũ atarĩ na muoyo mũtheru. Na rĩrĩ, iheo iria iheanagwo ciumanĩte na wega wa Ngai nĩ mĩthemba mĩthemba, no rĩrĩ, muoyo mwene cio no ũmwe. mituganire onayo ni mitheba mitheba na mwathani mwene yo no umwe ona mekire ya maundu ni tiganite mitheba ede ngai no umwe ucio wikithagia maundu macio mothe theini wa andu othe yagwo undu wake wonanagia ati ari na muoyo nigetha undu ucio ugune andu othe amure o ta uria mwiri wa mundu uri na ciiga nyinge na mwiri ucio no umwe nacio ciiga ciothe ciaguo ona ciatuika ni nyinge no mwiri o umwe ri uguo no taguo uhoro wa Kristo utariye ni gukorwo ithue twabatithirio ithuothe ni undu wa muoyo o umwe tutuike mwiri o umwe turi aha Ayahudi kana turi aya Yunani ona kana twi ngombo kana tutari ngombo na ithuothe tukiiguithanio ni muoyo o umwe icio nicio ciugo cia Mwathani ukira muoyo mutheru rekia miro
Yeah, all right.
kohoya otohe ke uroko yadu dawa meinoko amuewi kemwega ogeto kenye
Kiramwa mutheru uyeria ngoracia etikia aku na magwatie thini wao mwaki wa rwendo rwaku haleluya
Jiri ni ya mudhure joni, kiogo ya kia mirogo ere, kamuareka minakeda, kinyaka mirogo ere na idhatu. Mwadha ni ya roi kara na inywe. Udo magishu ujike injiri, theruta ure andiketu ni mudhure joni. Muthenya o ucio wabirika gukinyite hwaini na mirango ikahingwo kugwa rutu mari ni undu wa gwitigira Yahudi Yesu agiuka akiruga magatagatine akimera atiri giai na thayo na arike kuga uguo akimonia hisiake ona baru nao arutu omona mwathani magikena Yesu agikimera rigi atiri giai na thayo Ota ulea ithe witu ade kirie nie, noguo damurekia inyue. Na ari kia kuga uguo, akimaheherera, akimera. Yukiai moyo mudheru. Adu alea o the muare kera mehia mao, ne mare keruo. Alea o the muare kakure kera mehia mao, megu ikara matare keiruo.
God is good in all the times. Once again, come you in the house of the Lord. And as Father James Dilango said, today the church is celebrating a great feast, Pentecost. So it is important to know from every culture that they had their own traditions and things they did. Let us see briefly how this Pentecost came to be. When the Israelites were still in captivity, they became the people of the covenant. And the Lord made a covenant with Abraham, and later on, with them themselves. And during He told them, I'm going to take you from slavery to freedom. That's why today, the Jews have arrived at the Mount Sinai down to do two things. Number one, to celebrate as a thanksgiving to God for the that. The feast of the first fruits of the harvest of wheat. As they celebrated in a very great way the first fruits of their labor. Those are two in them when they arrived at Mount Sinai. And on Mount Sinai, Moses went up mountain of God to get the tablet, not the ordinary tablet. That was another tablet called the Ten Commandments. And this is what guided them. So, the same day, because Jewish tradition had three main feasts, among them was the Passover, the other one was the Pentecost. And in all these feasts that were done, it upon you. Nega mutumira roho wa gai negeda aikarage na inywe. Nimoigwa kuma githomo kia mbere. Mera gia inayo. Peace be upon you. The one of the greatest gifts of the Holy Spirit is peace. They were told, amani iwe nanyi. Have peace. Because they had no peace. Why? Because the Jews wanted to kill the dream of Jesus Christ. And actually, we have many dream killers in this world who don't like seeing your dream come true. That's why they are gathered together, they are fearing, they are in a room. But when the Holy Spirit has come upon them, what has happened? They got peace. Number two, they moved out to preach the gospel. Number three, they also spoke in tongues so that they could take the gospel to every nation. They got peace. Unlike when their dream was just about to be crushed. How many of us have met a dream killer? You have a dream. One of the greatest authors of our times, called Oliver Goldsmith, said, every dream comes true when the dreamer takes an action. I repeat, every dream comes true when the dreamer takes an action. You can't just dream and dream. You must take an action. And that's why Jesus has taken an action of sending the Holy Spirit upon them. The Holy Spirit has changed every dream that they had. And Jesus has met his dream. Trauga tereme nyomothi. Ate Jesu ari na kiroto kira aheto neide nigatha kihige. No ayahudi nime dao kiaheria. Muamadaru okathe ino wao. Aki dira wega wagai. That's why Father said that today we remember, we commemorate the birth of the church. Today is the birthday of the church. That's where they went and preached the gospel. One day, I was seated outside our house here. And I was reading a book. The title of the book is, Why Do Good People Suffer? Why do good people suffer? As I was seated, I saw a bird, I think a weaver bird. And this bird was flying up, down, on a level ground, pick some things, goes up. I asked myself this question, how is this bird able to remain in the air for that long? I looked at it again, and I saw it opening the wings, closing the wings, opening, going up and down. Then I thought, what is this? I got an inspiration that this bird has some power behind the wings that makes this bird fly. And today I'm here to give my message. You have power and authority from God. Amen. All of you gathered here, the power you have, either elected leaders, that power is not from you. It is from God through the Wajiko. It is the power to you through others. That's why you have the power and authority. When they got the Holy Spirit, they got the power and authority. They left and they went to preach in all those countries that we mentioned. I want to pray for you this morning. May God give you power and authority. And the same God deal with those who kill your dreams. And all dreams, we are told by Lupita Nyong'o, are varied. We go for our dreams. No wonder down there, he gave them power. Number one, the Holy Spirit main work is to sanctify. Wiramuwe mudheru, negotheria. Agathe ido shio dhiga tuikajeru. Wiramuwe mudheru wakere, negotheria kuririka na maudumaria muadhani ahujirie. Miakagirigere medhiru. Na baithatu, muwe mudheru na taithagiriria adu othe, negedha mahote kuhoya. We are told we have to pray until something happens. In the Spirit of God, we can pray. Other times when we are down, we are not able to pray, but the Spirit of God prays in us. That's why the Lord has spoken to us that peace may prevail in our hearts, in our lives, in our families. And this peace comes from God. John says, there is peace that you cannot be given by your close friend, only that peace that comes from God. May God give all of you this peace as you continue maintaining your power and authority to lead, to rule, to guide, to show everyone the message that comes from God. And therefore, this morning, I want to call upon the Holy Spirit to feed all of us and to inspire us with the gifts of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will make us do many things, especially the good. We are told good is to be done, evil is to be avoided. One of the greatest American presidents by the name Abraham Lincoln, in one of his addresses to the Senate, he said, what I am, what I shall be, what I aspire to be, it is from my mother and my father. Why? Because they had the power and authority. This is what I'm praying today for you. May the Lord inspire in you that power and authority. From where? From God. From the Holy Spirit. Down there we have heard that after all this, what happened? Mashumo the Madhira Tiratia, Aruto Ashio Makiuma, Mahuja Magavuagai, the Inua the Ode, Metiketi Ate the Nea Mafurimino Gomuguaja, 70 nations, they went and preached the word of God. Now what wakaenda, kuyeneza ijiri yabwana. Na diposa siku ya leo, hata sisi kupitia kwa missionari, tumepewa neno la Mungu. Tumepashwa neno la Mungu na hao ambao walipata nguvu na uwezo kutoka kwake Mungu. Asubuhi ya leo, tuombee familia zetu. Tuombee nchi yetu ya Kenya. Tuombee kila mmoja aliye hapa apate nguvu na uwezo kutoka kwa Mungu. Na hatimaye tuweze kutimiza ndoto zetu. Kila mmoja aliye hapa, everyone present here has a dream, has something you want to achieve in life. But beware of those who don't want to see your dream come true. They are there. They fight your dream. They fight your mind. They fight what you were supposed to do. But with that one, we get to know we have power and authority that comes from God. Lastly, on this issue, is that when the Pentecost was celebrated, a separate group celebrated, this is where the church now has a role to continue preaching the word of God to other nations. Despite of the church affiliations, they'll preach the word of God everywhere to every nation. Why? That people may change their ways of life. I want to come and see this. We have many leaders gathered here. We thank that you have come. I want to ask you a question, one major question. Have you, in these few years, honored some of your pledges that you made to Wanjiku? Have some of us even paid some of their campaigners? Some forgot even to pay. Some are looking at you and say, he is here. He has never paid my dues for campaign. Fulfill your pledges. Go to Wanjiku who elected you. Pick his or her call. Do that, Lord. Do that electricity because they gave you that power. Nemako heire hinya, no hoti. Tumelaje no hoti, nigeza okinyire ushioge, nigeza fulori wito ikarewega. And therefore, I want to pray with you and for you that all our dreams become varied and may you find favor in the hands of our loving Father. And may all of you are gathered here, listen to the word of God, may the Lord open doors for you, just as he did. Remember Thomas, when Jesus came, he was told, look, look, my hands, look, it is me, it is not a ghost. And that's where he said, my Lord and my God, he believed. Keep on believing, even in those times that is very hard for you to believe. Keep on believing. May all of you find favor in the hands of our loving Father.
gratitude and love for the gift of your church.
Matongoretio ni His Excellency William Samoei Ruto, niwe President witu. Munini wake, His Excellency Rigathi Gachagua, mubunge witu wa guku Kieni, Honorable Njoroge Wainaina. Atongoria aria othe utuhete thirikari-ini. Tukamahoera Ngai, umaiyuririe na umenyi na ugi waku. Twarĩa wahete Suleiman, nigetha magitongoria bũrũri ũyũ. Mahote gũtongoria ta ũrĩa Ngai we wendete. Marathimage, maikũrũkĩrie roho waku mũtheru, othe nginya atongoria arĩa marĩ macinani, nĩgetha bũrũri ũyũ witũ ũtuĩke wa kwĩgwatĩra kĩrathimo. Tũtingĩriganĩrwo nĩ arĩa mahutĩtio nĩ mũtino wa maĩ na njĩra ĩmwe na ĩrĩa ĩngĩ. Mwathani, tũramarehe mbere yaku, tũgakũhoya nginya bamĩrĩ icio ũtuĩke wa gũciririkana na gũcituga na kũmagiria maithori, nĩgetha arĩa matigĩtwo matuĩke a gũkũgoca. Mwathani, bũrũri ũyũ nĩtũrarehe mbere yaku, tũgakwĩra ona ithuĩ atongorio, tũtuĩke a gwathĩkĩra atongoria aitũ, nĩgetha rĩrĩa maratũtongoria magĩtuonia mĩtaratara ya kũgera, tũtuĩke a gwathĩka, nĩgetha bũrũri ũyũ wagĩra ũtwagĩrĩre ithuĩ wothe. Mwathani, rehe roho mũtheru kũrĩ kanitha yaku.
Sala kwa ajili ya familia zote. E Baba Mwenyezi, twazikabidhi familia zetu mbele yako ili uzilinde na uzibariki. Tupe upendo, amani na ushirikiano mwema. Bariki wazazi wetu na uwape nguvu na hekima wanapotulea sisi watoto na wanapotumikia mboma zetu. Tuwezeshe sisi watoto kuwatii wazazi wetu na wakubwa wetu nzuri kama unavyoweza penda, ewe Mwenyezi Mungu. Baba, twakuomba utusikie.
Ihoya ni undu ya gatho mwathani ni undu wa kiheo kia daraca ciothe cia utukati aria thiini wao tuonaga wega waku thiina mbere na kumaiyuria na uthingu nigetha thutha wa uturo uyu wega ucio matuheaga tukahota kuona thiini wa gwaku kuutwirire mwathani kimarathime na umaikurukirie muyo mutheru ugikurukia uria watwirira o ndagikorwo ici mwathani gituike wega no turathime na makiria othe umaheage wega waku riria maratuma muyo mutheru kuri kanitha yaku
Kinyanyuni sio na shia. Tuapoe ya mwere.